Okay, sorry I'm late. Okay, sorry. I had this whole like 15-step skincare routine, and then I got this text from this guy on Hinge, and then—
Steps? Oh, girl, right? No, like skincare is supposed to be like a 3-step process. Oh, no, I got you. Hey, everyone.
And welcome to
You Need This.
I'm Melanie.
I'm Darlene. And this is the show where we give you the lowdown on all the latest and greatest products out there that you need to incorporate into your everyday life, like yesterday.
This is probably one of my favorite episodes because we're talking about skincare.
Yes. I don't know if you know this about me, but I'm a bit of a skincare fiend.
Darlene, I know.
Okay.
I clearly know.
She knows. It's just like such like a therapeutic part of my daily self-care, not to mention how important it is for our external health.
One thing that I absolutely cannot miss on skincare is SPF. Like, I need to have all the sunscreen, sun protection factor. Hello, I am here. Yes. Let's go.
Yes. We have two essential products that are basically going to take your skincare game to the next level. First, we're gonna talk about Fenty's skincare bundle from the one and only Rihanna. This 3-step process is clinically proven to help brighten pores, dark spots are gone, moisturize and hydrate the skin. Like, I'm here for it.
I am so here for it.
Thank you, Rhi.
The first product is the Total Cleanser, and this is amazing for removing long wear makeup or just any, you know, the dirt and grime of living in a city or out and about. So good.
It's gonna be using two key ingredients. We're talking the Barbados cherry, which actually has more vitamin C than an orange, and coconut, which is gonna help to like nourish and protect the skin. We love this product.
It is
super creamy, decadent.
After I use the cleanser, I gotta go to the fat water.
Fat water, right? So you're like, why is it called fat water?
I'm gonna actually show you because the texture of this is very, I like to say viscous.
Viscous.
So it's thick. And well, when you think about it, because you're using one product to do two things, you're gonna need it to be, you know, really pack a punch.
It is actually one of Rihanna's favorite products, but that's because it does everything, right? It's gonna brighten up the face, tighten up the pores, really just have you looking dewy and delicious, but like also oil-free. Last but not least, after you tone up the skin, you're gonna want to moisturize and protect it with the Hydra Vizor 2-in-1 Sunscreen Moisturizer. Now this baby is amazing. So not only does it moisturize your skin, but it protects it. This is going to help with discoloration, dark spots, just dehydration. It is just everything all in one.
I feel like you need to try this as well.
I'm definitely gonna try this bad boy.
One of my favorite things about this is also that it has broad spectrum SPF 30. Ooh. So it really is going to help to protect your skin all day long. And it doesn't feel like you're doing, you know, 16 extra steps. So you're always gonna be protected.
Now that we've got that our skincare is taken care of, what takes care of your skincare? We've got the Cooluli Mini Beauty Refrigerator. This thermoelectric refrigerator has the power to either warm or cool your beauty products. It has this cute little shelf on the side that you can put like face masks in it, crystal roller.
I love that. Good serums.
Yes.
So there is the shelf here, and then there's the shelf here that is also removable. So say you wanted to put the amazing Fenty products in there, there is space. So you can totally do that as well. I love that about it. One thing I also really love is this is meant for on the go. This is meant for like, if you need to take it into the bathroom to do your beauty routine, you got it. There is a handle that you can easily lift. And this is super lightweight. It's perfect.
It's also low noise, so no more worries about, you know, is this thing gonna be like making up noise and all that? No, super quiet and also just like super adorable to have like just sitting on your vanity as like a cute little retro decor.
I am obsessed. It also comes in this color specifically, which is only available at Urban Outfitters. There are more colors, but who doesn't want a good lavender moment? I am here for that.
I feel like we've got the skincare covered. We've got the care for our skincare. I don't know, I feel like Rihanna would be proud of us.
She would. This has been In The Know.
You need this.
Okay, but
ta-ta.
We should also have a separate pizza fridge.
Burritos.
That's great. Okay, but skincare.